The president and NASA leader unveiled names of persons who will spearhead the Building Bridges initiative on Sunday. And the initiative, born out of the coming together of the two political protagonists, has received backing from a number of leaders. KC leaders are the latest to express their support for the unity deal. The leaders insist that the move will henceforth provide a conducive environment for the development to thrive.
And I want to thank His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta and His Excellency Raila Amolo Odinga for recognizing that Kenya needs to move forward. We must close the chapter of the yesteryears and we must move forward as a nation.
Let me also salute the handshake and also sitting here with you and seeing the affirmation from your elders of KC that you support that initiative. I feel gratified because as a nation, Kenya is one in this nation.
The support from KC leaders came amid raging debate over constitutional change.
Tukependa rais na bwana Raila Odinga waendelee kutupatia habari kuwa ni jambo gani ambayo ni mambo gani ambayo wangependa sisi kama Wakenya tuyajue na ni mambo gani ambayo tunatakiwa kujua tutabadilisha kwa katiba ili tusije tukafanya makosa tena vile tulifanya wakati uliopita.
Oh, katiba hapa, oh, katiba huko. I want to say they must be able to engage in this debate as a people because we must be able to unite this country called Kenya to move forward because that is the will of God in our lives.
Devolution Cabinet Secretary Eugene Wamalwa says the push to alter the existing devolution structure is premature.
Kwa sasa hatuwezi sema nyumba hatujaweka msingi sawa sawa. Alafu tuanze kujenga gorofa ya pili. Sababu usipokuwa na msingi dhabiti, uongeze gorofa ya pili, sio nyumba itaanguka.
However, a section of opposition lawmakers insist that the 8-year-old constitution is crying out for review.
We want to tell you that we'll be there and we'll want constitutional amendments. The 20% which we said was not right, we want to put right to seal those loopholes.
In Rift Valley, the Independence Party KANU is warning allies of Deputy President William Ruto against demeaning its leader and Baringo Senator Gideon Moi.
Mheshimiwa Duale, hakuna mali sisi chama cha KANU na chama cha Jubilee tunagongana. Mami, yeye ako ndani ya chama yake ya Jubilee na wako na mti yao ya kuchukua ndani ya 2022. Sisi vile vile tuko na wetu na tunamchukua mpaka ndani ya 2022. Sasa makosa ni wapi na tutakutania raya?
The party's rank and file has taken offense with constant attacks on Moi. Eric Biegon reporting for Channel One News.